No creepy music, lies, or scare tactics, just me talking to you. I'm Sandy Pasch, and I'm running for the state Senate because Alberta Darling has changed. Her priorities are not ours. Alberta supports a plan that will end Medicare as we know it. In the worst economy in decades, she's voted for tax breaks for big corporations and the super rich, while slashing education funds. As a wife, mother, and nurse, I've spent my life making kids and families my top priorities, and that will never change.